It feels really good to win the last sprint of the season, and I was really frustrated the last weeks because my shooting was really bad. But yeah, yesterday I went out with Bettan to eat, and we just thought about everything else than racing, and I really needed that to clear my head, I think. Yeah, I felt really good in the last lap today. I was feeling strong in the uphills and I could really push. And I think that today the track was really good, so I don't think it was an advantage to start early or late. Or I think yesterday it had more to say, but today it was really good conditions. We have a really good team spirit in the whole team, and yeah, I think in the whole biathlon family we are like a big family, and everyone congratulates each other and are happy, and you know how much you put into this and how much emotions it is, even if it's good or bad. And I think we are really good in supporting each other here.